Brisbane Murri woman Joanna Lindgren has become the latest Aboriginal person to enter federal parliament, following in the footsteps of her great uncle, the late Liberal Senator Neville Bonner. The former high school teacher has labelled education, employment and training as her priorities.
Jagera and Mananjali woman Senator Joanna Lindgren has won the LNP's casual Senate vacancy, replacing Brett Mason, who has resigned to become the Australian ambassador to the Netherlands. Senator Lindgren says she feels no added pressure, being the grandniece of the first Indigenous person to enter federal parliament, the late Senator Neville Bonner.
He was a man for his generation and I'm a woman for mine. We have different priorities in life, and his at that particular time was Indigenous issues, which was a very big issue at that time. For me, it's education, employment and training. That's where I see me helping best, helping Indigenous people the best. So I hope when I go to Canberra, they're my main interest groups, and then I'm on a committee that sort of centres around those interests.
Senator Lindgren formerly ran as an LNP candidate in the Brisbane seat of Inala when Campbell Newman stormed to power in 2012. She lost that election battle to now Premier Anastasia Palaszczuk. She is one of four members of federal parliament who identify as Indigenous.
It's really important that we do, that we have a say. I would say, you know, you make sure that you join a political party that certainly represents your values and your views. There is nothing worse than people who are constantly whinging about the way Australia is run and they're not actually doing anything about it. And I think it's important for us to have a voice, and I think through a political party is just the way forward to have that voice.
As well as education, the former Army reservist is also hoping to have a role in defence, and wants the recognised campaign for constitutional recognition to be successful.
Well, I think when the reform becomes clearer and the language around the reform is much clearer to all of Australia, I think you'll see an increase in people for constitutional reform. I think in my point of view, I'd like to see that that no person in Australia is disadvantaged in the reform, and that's why I'd like to work with Ken Wyatt and the other committee members on that reform process.
Queensland LNP federal representatives can choose to align with either the Liberals or the National Party, with Senator Lindgren choosing to attend the Liberal Party room. David Liddle, NITV News, Brisbane.